So, I have to say this. If you sign this contract, I'm going to smash you and send you right back to NXT. Oh.
Tuesday nights, 8 p.m. He does it. This is all I've done, Paul. That paper's worth a lot of money now.
You think pretty highly of yourself, don't you, Roman? And perhaps justifiably so. But it will be my privilege to return to NXT. Once again, Universal Champion.
Mr. Heyman.
Now that was great television. Congratulations. I bet you just moved up in the board of directors. Here's a question for you. What are you going to do about SummerSlam?
What do you mean?
Well, come on. Let's be real here. It's Finn Balor's name on the contract, and it's Judge!
You know what?
John Cena. Yeah. That's not legal and binding.
Really?
Really? So what are you going to do for the main event of SummerSlam?
Well, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to say that I see Roman Reigns' signature.
I see that.
And I'm going to say that I see John Cena's signature. And I'm going to say right to your face that that is good enough for me.
This contract is officially ratified. Roman Reigns will defend his Universal Championship at SummerSlam against John Cena.
Good to see you, Paul.
Welcome to Minneapolis. Let's go.
So Pat, it is official. 3 weeks from tomorrow night at SummerSlam.